flashlight?
No. I'm gonna make a video. You wanna hold the camera?
With you in it, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna start and say this is how you...
Yeah, so we need to take these bottom screws off first. Typical old school Maytag. Yeah, we'll probably have to take the belt off through the back. This is the first step. This part here, we can just kind of set aside. And so next I need to take these off here, these bolts here. We have a tool for that.
What'd you find, a rat?
Okay. Yeah, well, there was a little bit of that crap in there.
Jesus, man, that's crazy.
So, let's see, hold that.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
So, let's just move this out of the way. Okay, so give it a little bit of lube here, and it looks like somebody greased these, not too greasy. Now this one, that's the one that's making the noise. Yeah, that's got grease on it. No, somebody greased it. It's actually not supposed to be greased, but it's better than nothing. The thing about greasing it is, supposedly these bushings are oil impregnated. So they have oil inside the bushings, but still they dry out for some reason. And then the idler here with a belt, goes on. Should be good, yeah. A little bit on these. Maybe a little bit there. Okay. Just back to square one again. This one here, the ribs go on the outside. Most of them, the ribs go on the inside to grab the barrel, but this one's different. The ribs go on the outside, so the ribs grab the motor splines. And this stuff here, see that bubble gum in there? Let's see, what do we got here? I thought I had a knife here or something. Oh, here it is. Maybe it's in my pocket. Shit. Yeah, the thing about the bubble gum is that basically that bubble gum get on white clothes and stain them. belt on. And